humanitarian crisis playing out in the Middle East. Millions of Syrians have sought shelter.
I turned on the news again tonight.
Syrian crisis.
Half of the population.
Syria's
families fleeing conflicts in countries like Syria are pouring into Europe in record numbers.
Why should it matter much to me? 'Cause I see the face of that one child, and I see my child looking back at me, and the thousands more that have died. Now I can't pretend that I don't see.
Thousand people who now call this hilltop camp their home.
And if the teardrops fill your eyes, when one more child dies. They need clothing, shelter, a safer place to sleep. They need medicine and shoes on their feet. Children began this, but now they're defenseless. So what they need is our strength to set them free.
Help the Syrian children from dying.
The world is crying out. Syria's children lost in the crossfire.